Classified. I'm supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine. And whatever you were, you went private. Privileges are canceled.
Okay, you're clear.
Martial law.
Yes, I can see how well that's
good
going.
Good to see you made it, man.
You're not listening to me, Colonel. We have to... Alcatraz! You made it!
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation is complete. Thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you right now.
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid on Roosevelt Island.
Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould. We don't have time for this. Chino, get him to the trains.
Sir, come on, Doc. We gotta go.
Alcatraz, you're with me. Your friend Gould there showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails. I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that? Look at these people. I grew up in this town. Any one of them down there could be my family. And if it boils down here like it did at Lingshan,
God damn it. I swear nothing works in this place.
I was at Lingshan. I saw Strickland die. When Tara heard, she just cracked. Drink, drugs, dishonorable discharge. Her father must be turning in his grave. And now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martina, what is it?
They're breaching the main hall, sir.
No more time.
Martinez, get down on the platforms and tell Dickerson to get the first train rolling out. Our clock just stopped.
Sir!
Station, sir. Main hall. Get up there and buy these people some time.
Thank you. positioned. We need another 20 minutes for a full evac. Take those squid motherfuckers down!
Hoorah!
Watch your six! They're coming through the window! Return fire! Pull them back!
Tactical options available.
Come on, man! We gotta get to secondary evac! Barkley, to all remaining Marines in Midtown. Secondary evacuation is now relocated to Times Square, where we will airlift with heavy armored VTOL transports. The Manhattan no-fly containment has been lifted for this operation. The Air Force will not shoot us down, but we have a limited window, gentlemen. Get to Times Square however you can. The aircraft will not wait. Perimeter defense will hold for 15. Repeat, 15 minutes. After that, you are on your own. All units, rally point is under attack. The Ceph are breaching from 42nd and Broadway. Air evac is ongoing, but it's gonna take time.
Alpha traps, the squitter break through. This way, let's go!
Defend airlift evac site. Regroup with Marines at Times Square.
Alcatraz, this way! Cover you!
Fire!
Cover me!